As was his Schindler's List star, Liam Neeson. And so were many of the other top contenders for the 1994 Academy Award. The annual luncheon sets the stage for the Oscars on March 21st. And that was Janet Jackson that we just saw. Her doctors ordered 2 weeks of bed rest to cure an upper respiratory infection, but the singer will go ahead and perform her Oscar-nominated song again on the awards show.